mándenos todos sus comentarios, artistas que quieren que invitemos, lo que quieran decir acerca de los programas que ya vieron. Y bueno, el día de hoy tenemos invitados de lujo, pero vamos a empezar ya con una nota de SB Teens que nos preparó William. Espectacular. Se fue al teatro a ver The Jersey Boys. Estos chicos que hablan de la vida de Frankie Valli and the Four Seasons. Y nos hizo una entrevista espectacular. ¿La quieren ver? Vamos.
Hola chicos, sean todos bienvenidos a SB Teens. Mi nombre es William Valdés y aquí me encuentro en la ciudad de Miami, en el Stanford and Dolores Ziff Ballet Opera House, donde estaré entrevistando al cast de The Jersey Boys. Vamos a ver. Bueno, amigos de Show Business, y aquí me encuentro ya en el Art Center con The Jersey Boys. Hello, guys.
Hola.
All right. ¿Hablas español?
Un poquito.
Un poquito. All right, what's your name?
Quinn Van Antwerp, and I play Bob Gaudio.
Joseph Leo Bueri, I play Frankie Valli.
Matt Bailey, I play Tommy DeVito.
Michael Amenda, I play Nick Masson.
It's a pleasure to be here with you guys. Tell me a little bit about your character.
I play Bob, who's the youngest and the composer of the group. He wrote all kind of the big hits and produced them before the show, and kind of has this great long-term partnership with Frankie that still goes on to this day.
And I play Frankie Valli, the short guy who sings the high notes. That's his claim to fame.
Who loves you? Who loves you, pretty baby?
I play Tommy, the guitar player who started it all with the group and brought up Frankie under his wing and played guitar.
I play Nick Massey, and he's sort of the strong, silent type, I would say, kind of the quieter guy of the group, and I play bass in the group.
In what year the show takes place?
Well, it spans many years, but it starts in the late 50s and goes for about 30 years after that.
You know that you have like 300 shows to go. What does it feel like?
You know, it's so fun to be in the show, and it's such a fun show to be in it with the audience reaction that we get every night. So they keep us energized.
Sí. Mira, le estoy diciendo y le estoy explicando español. Están aprendiendo español conmigo. Ya ven, gente de Show Business.
Hombres de Jersey.
Hombres de Jersey, no son los del MTV Jersey Shore, no, son los hombres de Jersey, ¿verdad?
Sí.
You guys are on tour with the Jersey Boys, and maybe you guys are gonna like be on tour forever. How does it feel like?
Well, I mean, the show's been on tour now 4 years. I think they've done something like 1,700 performances. But it's fun. It's the only show that I've ever wanted to be a part of for a long period of time, just because the music's so great and the story's so great.
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven to touch.
You know, a little bird told me that you got like the story of Frank.
Yeah.
You guys are like the NSYNC and the Backstreet Boys back in the 50s.
The first boy band. Yeah.
That's awesome. Well, guys, thank you so much. I'll be seeing you tonight. Bueno, SB Teens, y aquí estoy con los Jersey Boys, y esto es Show Business. Entretenimiento total.